from collar tie. I don't know how much you guys get in collar ties, but collar tie's right here. So I'll go over both. The first one, two-on-one setup, right here. So you're gonna be pushing, pulling, or you want to face me right here. Okay, if you don't want this angle for wrestling, you do. For arm throw, you go. You want to be ready to run. I have my left hand up high in his arm. The other one, I'm pulling on his wrist down to straighten it. I'm keeping my head out for this. Normally, you want your head right here, pushing and pulling this arm, but we're taking our head out. Now we're gonna be doing that back step that we warmed up with. This leg's gonna be coming through, right here. Then this other one's gonna be coming around, right here, and I'm gonna be rotating my hips. Okay, this is where it's important for this step here to be close together and do that ping pong. Okay? So if you have a wide base here, you guys step here and here, you're gonna be in your legs are gonna be in your own way. Those feet have got to be close together. So and then from the collar tie, you're gonna pull this elbow into your chest right here. Pull that in nice and tight. Be forceful with it. Okay? Same thing. So I got my feet out. Our legs gonna be seven in. Back leg. Right on his shoulder. Look through. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay, any questions?
One more time.
Which one?